esos poderes de escalar míos sí son... Uy, Dios mío. Venga para acá. A ver.
Great! You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees. So try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire cannon gets pretty hot. So keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
500 grados de temperatura. ¿Sabían que la bomba atómica tenía 7000 grados de temperatura? En realidad esto no es tan caliente. Un momentico, si esto... Si esta cosa es de 500 grados de temperatura... Se puede poner tan caliente como 500 grados de temperatura. Que no debería estar quemando ya aquí de hacer ya. Señoras y señores, parece cálmese. Bueno, sí, Rock Village, o sea, la Villa Roca. A ver, no te cuento de entrar a ese lugarcito porque yo creo que hay algo. Ajá, sabía que había algo. A ver, usted. Ya voy, hombre, no me preocupe. ¿Cuánto se hubiera demorado usted para llegar hasta aquí? ¿Ah? No presione tanto, más bien.
I don't think I'll ever get used to that teleporter tingling sensation. Hey, it looks like the Blue Sage threw a party.
Oh my, Rock Village is on fire.
One heck of a party.
No, no, I mean Rock Village is being bombarded with flaming boulders. Oh, and it looks like the Blue Sage is working on a levitation machine to move them. Assuming it's operational, we're gonna need power cells to fuel it. I guess you two are going to have to find some more.
We'd better take a look at his notes. Jack, go check on the villagers. Then come back and give us an update. And take the furball with you.
A ver. Acabo de salir de un cañón de lava. ¿Cómo es que apenas me ponen con esas cosas, ole? Dios bendito. Allá hay una. Sí, allá hay una. Ay. Ya tengo que usar calor. Y si no estoy mal, la villa que sigue es la Villa de Fuego. Vamos con esta gente.
Well, the situation here stinks worse than a lurker's armpit. Before Blue Sage's disappearance, he journaled significant trouble in all of the surrounding areas. Of particular interest to me is the dark eco-infection of some innocent plants in the precursor basin. Kira will teleport your Egrav Zoomer to the nearest transpad. Drive the Zoomer to a green eco-vent, and then carry the green eco to the corrupted plants. That should heal them. Don't miss a single plant, or the infected ones will slowly reinfect the healthy ones. And Daxter, start cleaning up in here. And don't forget the corners.
Este man es un peligro.
Apparently, the precursor structure just off the coast leads to an underwater lost city. The Blue Sage has been trying to figure out how he can bring one of the chambers to the surface, but he was never successful. You should check it out.
Aren't there a lot of lurker sharks in that water?
Why? Are you scared?
Me? Of course not. Just looking out for Jack here. You, know what a chicken he can be.
Well, if you swim out over the coral reef, I doubt the lurker sharks will bother you. They don't like shallow water. Now, even with power cells, will we have enough power?
Yo sé que este es un juego de niños, pero también tienen que considerar que soy hombre. Entonces hay un pescado. Aquí no hay ningún pescado. Y usted, señor. Bueno. Es usted, parce. Yo lo conozco. Ah, usted es el Float Float. Bueno, pues lo que sea.
Did you swim out to the lost precursor city yet? You should really try and raise the room the Blue Sage was after.
Entonces.
My eyes must be deceiving me, because I know that the two of you are deep in the precursor basin, saving the dark eco-infected plants.
Ya vamos, parce. Cálmese. Entonces, esto es lo único que tenemos que separar. Vale, ya. Pues la verdad, no entiendo cuánto llevamos. 74%. Bueno, pero la verdad, esto es como un buen tiempito para terminar el video. Entonces esto ha sido todo por hoy, señoras y señores, se despide, jueguito 2008.